Hey, Gitta. Why is my Mi 6 not posting this? I need the stream type, the link. I'll do. Right. Oh. While the game's loading up, I really desperately need to go blow my nose because I'm going to be sniffling on for the next half an hour if I don't do anything about it, which is not good. Happy Friday to you too, Gitta. Gitta says happy Friday, Queenie. Gitta says happy Friday.
Hi, Gitta. Happy Friday to you too.
Right, I'll go blow my nose while the game starts up. Lie down. You start this carry on. I'll ready. Lie down, please. Right. Well, I wonder how far I've dropped in position because I was quite high when I played this morning. Till the afternoon on both solo and squad, so I'll be interested to know if I've dropped it all. It just means someone's obviously got a better score than me. let's have a look. Right, so current ranking solo, I'm 76, I'm in the top 100, that's canny, and squads were 149. Ooh, don't know who they are. I've got one space on squads, but I don't know if anyone's online to play. I don't know if anyone I was playing with is online, because obviously you can only invite your squad members. Oh, it don't work. Let's have a look. Not one person online, that's annoying. Right. Looks like we're doing a solo one then. So, M14, do I really want M14 on suppressed? I don't think so. That's perfect. That one. Right guys, I'm doing VR games tonight. If you want to join, Alice is a friend. Obviously, I've only got one slot left in the squad, so if you do want to join the squad, it has to be someone I know is active a lot, because I don't really want to remove people from it. I mean, I will if I have to, but I don't know if removing people from the squad negates the games I've done or not, which would be unfortunate. But we'll start one now on solo. We'll do a solo one while I wait for people to come on the stream, see if they want to join. With the wondrous Mark 14, probably one of the best guns to use on a derby right now, I'd say. The M110 and the M14 are good, but if you come into a close quarter situation, you're kind of screwed. So I kind of feel that the Mark 14 or the Fal do a bit better. I don't really rate the other guns that much. But if I can get a decent game in solo, better than I've done, I might push me rank up higher than 75, which will be good. Or I might die straight away, we'll see. Really depends what spawn I get, I think. a bad spawn. I don't like the spawn whatsoever. I feel like I'm just going to get shot straight away here. Yep. Yep, shot straight away. Knew that was coming. That wasn't a good start, was it? Not a good start of the stream whatsoever. But it's Derby, it only costs us 2k, so I'm not really bad. The second shot hit us when I was around the corner there, so it annoys you a little bit. I was already out of view when that happened. I hate having to keep opening the map again, I'd always just like close back to where it was. Never tried the Morton. I could do an M110, it's got a 4 times on it. Might be easier for sure. Might be a little bit easier with the M110 for sure. Even if it's unsuppressed, I'm not bothered about suppression when I'm not being stealthy. I don't really creep around. It just lacks a bit sometimes when you're fighting the boss and his guards, because obviously you only fire one bullet at a time, and Renoir takes about 4 shots with M80. There's been times where I've killed Renoir, then his guards killed us, I finished us off and stuff like that, so. Not yet, no, I'm by myself, but I'm alright, I can do solo for now. See what I mean, this is the same spawn again. I'm not going to run up this time. Don't come to me, please, bot. Bot up here. That'll be a bot. Right. That's tough here, you know, about things. Oh my god, I didn't get there in time. What am I doing, man? I should have looked up. I was trying to swap the rig round. Idiot. Idiot. What am I doing? No, you watch your program, but I know you don't want to play it, alright. Someone will join eventually. I mean, there's someone who's in the squad. I can online so I can invite them, but. One of them things where I'll have a lot of bad raids and then suddenly I'll have a good one. So, I'm not too worried about it. I kind of wish someone would come online though. That's in my squad. Like, that's got the qualifier. SKS, the only time I've used the SKS, it's had really bad retail. Check my friend thing. What do you mean? Friends list. Request. Oh. Did you make a new account, like? I can't invite you to the actual squad to play as a squad, can I? I can try, but I don't think... If you didn't do round one, it'll not let us. Oh, it let us. Oh, wait, did you do round one? You can do duos, it still counts. If it lets you join the squad, that is. And then it counts for the squad totals, like what you both get, which currently squad ranked 149, so I'm in the top 200. That was the best one there, that one. The 1.8 million. Then we had the 1.3 million. In the very first one, 963k, I did by myself because the other guy died. If you go to the Derby page, Wolf, and check invites, it should be on here. And then you can join it because it'll only count. If you join a squad and you're not in the same team, it'll only count as solos. So you only get solo ranking, not the squad ranking. Obviously, I'm 76 on here. Who's first? No idea. Surprised Yusuf isn't quite high up. He usually is. God, they're nearly on 10 million. Jesus. Do you want to go accept the invite for this? And then I can... oh, there we go. And then I can invite you in. We can do it properly. But it only counts if you've got people from the squad in the team. If you invite someone random who's not in the Derby squad, it counts as a solo run. Which is really stupid at times, I think. I don't use a headset either, don't worry, I never use one. Never ever use a headset. If you want a recommendation, I'll probably go to the right-hand side ones or the middle. Usually on the left. The left ones are the worst ones. The middle ones give you decent guns, but the ammo lacks quite a bit. Whereas this one gives you worst armor, but the ammo is always better. Yeah, that's a good build. It's one of the ones I would use. Obviously, I've got the suppressed one. But the loud one gives you the 30-round mags and a better red dot. And the shorter barrel, so it's better at hip fire as well. Not that I've played this an awful lot or not. Honestly, if you need to go to bed, Wolf, don't worry about it. I don't mind. I wouldn't want to keep you up. Oh, my dog's pooped. Oh, oh. Brace yourself, Queenie. Oh, I can taste it from my nose. Look. Horrible spawn. Horrible spawn. Thank you. The smell's actually putting us off here. Because of the smell. Had a breakout. It'll be it. No, this is just Derby. Let's say Wolf Steed. Where is he? What if I use died? No, it doesn't matter if we die. There's a guy around here. He's coming this way. Got that one. Where'd the guy that ran past us go? I'll peek here. Yeah. Take that off him. Main thing you want on this is friggin' meds, because you cannot, this is HP, isn't it? So dead players here. Please don't let anyone watching this, please, because I don't want to die. This guy's a legend. Oh, this is Wolf. Where's your ammo, Wolf? I need it. Someone's right here. I see you. Camping, are you? Thought that recoil went miles there. Probably looting, was he? M16. I don't know why someone's folded the stock. Was he going to take it, though? Everything's been took. He's got it four times in there. Take that off. But no. Put that back in. And with that. That one. It's full, man. It's full. That's why I can't do it. Right, I need the ammo. I'm going to the army building, by the way, guys. I just need to make sure I've got plenty of stuff before I do it. Plus, the more ammo you take, the more loot it counts for. What I'll do is I'll shoot with the teammate ammo first. Use that one first. I'm going to drop the RPK because I don't need it. Plus all that PP is worth jack shite. HP, sorry. Right, what we've got here to look more M80. Thank you very much. More M80. More M80. A1, someone's coming. A1. Nobody shoots while I'm doing this, please. Appreciate it. Boss is still up. So a slight heal before I go in. Whenever have I played Valorant? I've never played Valorant, I don't like Valorant. I just realised that that's a player actually, isn't it? That one there with the foul. Take the foul or something. I think they're upstairs. Who opens that room, honestly? Like how he could see me and I couldn't see him. You know what you're up against? Die! Get it for it! Well, them times, isn't it? Scarf. This is stressful a little bit, like, I'll be honest with you. You got a gut, use thermal and form. I'm playing derby tonight. What is this? Oh, stamp album, yeah. Hi, Isla. Welcome to the stream. There's at least two people upstairs, like. What's this gonna be? Vase? Nah. Nothing really. I'll take the small stuff. I don't want to overburden myself. Someone's took all the food. I need to try and do something here, like, because these are just going to keep looting everything, aren't they? Oh, never. I was in the lounge doorway, man. Oh, I've found teapot, vase, and lions so far. I was kind of stuck there, to be fair. I couldn't really do anything. They were just going to out camp us. I just didn't expect to be sitting there. 50-12. Never mind though. Two operator kills. Is that all? I've got more points though, I think, didn't I? Must have got more points, I think. I don't want the M16, it's terrible. Mini 14 I tried and I didn't like it. That foul I don't want. I don't want that foul. Stop giving us fouls. M110. I could go with M110, like, I suppose. I'll go with M110. Is Wolf still here? Is he gone? Hey, Kim. It is us. Like, even with the A1 ammo in, it's still terrible. I just don't feel like it hits as hard as it should be hitting. Yeah, I've had my channel about 4 years, something like that, yeah, roughly. I'm going to take the AKM as well, actually. Screw it. Get slightly better armor on it, don't you? Amiga Legends was a long time ago. I still can't believe they shut that down. Had so much potential, it was a really good game. But they kind of ruined it with all the microtransactions and stuff like that. YouTube's... If it's not coming up, just lower the quality. It might come on. Maybe. I don't know. Unfortunately, I only live stream on YouTube, so there's nowhere else to watch it. I wish you got rank points in this. I would have been legend years ago if this had rank points in. Well, yeah, I think everybody would be a legend if this had rank points in, truth be told. I think more people would be playing it, that's for sure. Careful, Wolf. Run. I'm going to shut up. I'll get my stamina back before I move, like. Oh, that was a player. I didn't realize it was a player. I thought it was Deed. That's why I stopped shooting. Well, that gun's terrible. Jesus Christ. I am not taking that kit with me ever again. Jesus. That was dire. It wasn't just the recoil, it was the lack of damage what I was doing on people. M110. Yeah, it's not very good, like. Not very good at all. I tend to take the M14 if I can, because it's got a 6x scope on. If I get it, because I barely ever get it in the refresh. M14's got a 6x scope on and a suppressor, usually. If I ever get it. Don't use the AR-57 because it's got terrible ammo in. Yeah, that's what I want. This one's got the 3x on, like, but it'll do. I think it's the suppressed one 3x, 6x on the non-suppressed. That must have been what I was on about. I'm lying already, honestly. Just want a decent game where we get into the army. I tend to, like, just pick up the yellow ammo off people in meds, because meds obviously come in handy, because the only place you can get food and drink is inside armory in the basement, mainly, or the lounge area sometimes got a drink in, but that's about it unless a bot drops something. So I tend to just pick up people's meds and stack their gold ammo, because the gold ammo, you're looking at like 30-40k per stack, especially the M80 and the K1. Oh, this horrible spawn as well. Right, I'm going to wait here for 2 minutes and try and catch these people as they cross over. There's one. Didn't hit him. Got him. Did he kill Wolf? No. Scarpet is shot off. Where even is this? No. Empty that one. Drop it. Put that in there. Let's reload that. Nice. I hate the scope so much. Wolf team. Oh, for God's sake. Who's dead? Yeah, you gotta be careful, read up. People camp most of the early match. That's why I do it as well. And I don't go into the army until late game. I really want to loot this guy. I hope there's nobody watching. Oh, he's got an M16. Oh wait, I'll take his mags, because his mags will be full of A1. He's probably got A1 in his rig as well. Yeah, he has. Take that off him, and I'll take his whole backpack. I'm trying to over him. Okay. Hate the scope. Hate it. If I tell you the truth, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop that. What do you mean I can't put it on? Can I put that on there? Oh, why? No, you saw that. I must need the reel as well. I figured I need the reel, like. Not sure if I killed him or not. I might have. I want to try and get this guy's loot. Anybody in that stupid tower, is there? No. Where did I shoot him? I can't even know where it was now. Probably should have paid attention to where I shot him. What are we doing here to loot that guy? While I'm moving along here, actually, I'll unload these. I've got it for free for 7 days, the axe, from the content creator thing. I don't rate it very high, I'll be honest with you. Can I use this one? Yes, I can. I'm gonna see it at gold BP, so you know what that is. He's got quite a bit of it as well, hasn't he? Gotta take my time. I don't want to rush, you know what I mean, and get killed. So I'm just trying to take my time a bit. Two confirmed player kills, which is... Ooh, someone's opened radar tunnel, really. Must have found something good. Thank you. Got him. What, did it kill him? Get in. There's another player dead. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who the frickin' hell is shooting at us? Oh, there. See, am I blind? He's gone. 100% gone. Right. I'll show his teammate. There was his teammate. Worth a loot or not? Let's have a look. I'll pick here. I love his chest armor. I love his helmet. Might have just been extracting. Have they got anything useful or not? Got a weird odd dish, that'll do for me. Got the note. Someone opened the aqueduct, no. Where was that guy sitting on the corner that I saw? It was over here somewhere. Down here. There. What'd he have? Shit, man. I'll peek here again. He's got full armor on that, but I'll have that off him. This was a bot, man! Or was it? Someone's looted him. Need to back up the top. Wish this alarm would stop. It's sitting here, isn't it now? Who's fighting over there? Because they spawn all over the map now. Someone's over there, and I need to know who it is. Just want to say the mid bundle is not very good. Someone activated underground mine. Oh, did they? I think someone's over there somewhere. I don't want to get third party from behind when I push into the armory, because that'll really suck. Right, I'm going this way. I'm not hiding. Leave us alone. That's a real lot, I'm sure. Someone's at radar. Potentially three people in here. They're below. They're below or they're dead. I'm not really sure which. Like, how many is there? That's a guard, that. So I'm still fighting with the boss guard, I think. The guards, I think. The boss and the guards. Give me the biscuits. I've got 20 minutes, so I've got time. Time to mess on a bit. Hello, typewriter and cheetah. Good. I personally think they're downstairs. Hey, Alex. Look at that thermal. Thank you. We had used it. I didn't even see them activate the friggin' thing. They haven't even looted anything. Why did they take the aqueduct out? That's the NVI, I'm on the exit. That's already been opened. That's the open this one and then left. I see what they did. Honestly, I didn't even see them do it. Otherwise, I would have pushed. My dog is friggin' stinking tonight. I'll have to go to mine, won't I? But there's still a player somewhere in the match, which I've got to be careful of. I think he's at radar, personally. We also might be in the tower watching mine. I've seen people do that before as well. I might as well open the little stop sidestepping my bot. For God's sake, just die. Freaking sidestepping. Someone's here. Towards gas station, I think.
Oh, I just got him there. Jesus Christ. Oh. Just got him. I think that was the last guy on the map. That was a tough one. Oh. Yeah, see, I didn't realise they were taking that extract, otherwise I would have used it. Pushed them. I think I've got quite a bit of loot here. Especially that. Hey man, first welcome to the stream. I'm just extracting. I'll tell you what, I would love some friggin' surgery kits on a derby. I'm surprised I only had one blacked out limb by the end there. I got 580k, but I killed five operators, so that's 250k. Daily likes reached, what? So player points was 830k. I don't know if Wolf killed anyone, so I don't know if... Yeah, so just mine really counted there. But we're 114 now, babe. Squad rank 114. Queenie, what? Squad ranking is 114. Okay. Right, it's in the whole server, so I hope so. We're getting there. I want to get top 100, that's what I want. Don't want the file. Definitely don't want a Mosin. Mark 14 will do it. We're going with the M16, yeah. You're keen, Wolf, it's crap. Makes for good loot if you loot someone with one, because they're full of A1, but other than that, I don't like it in the slightest. Is it? Fair enough. Do you single tap it, or do you burst fire it? I usually single tap with it because I feel like the burst, unless you've got it really kitted out, tends to go out once. Right, please don't spawn a gas station. I'm sick of spawning there. Might as well push straight in then, if we're here. Oh shit, I thought I went flying there. Oh my god!
Hey,
Come on, it's freaking coming, I think. G-phone. Oh no!
Not my mates.
Come on, man, game. I just got two tapped by a friggin' bot. S12 key, I take it. Yep. Babe, I got two tapped by a bot. Look how far I walked as well. Other side of Army ran out one, two tapped as well, that's 12k, man. You can't make it up. You can't freaking make it up, can you? Straight through me armor as well. I got killed by the S12k. That's annoying as hell, that. Alright, the boss is always Werewolf, because if you extract with his token, the token automatically gives you 200k points. That's why I always try and kill him, or at least try and kill him. I always kill him and take the token. So the best things to get points on this, right, is obviously loot value, very important. So I tend to take small things like ammo stacks or little gold items, maybe it's the odd purple item if I've got room. Player kills, you get 50k per player kill, and then 200k for the
the boss token, but obviously only if you extract. So. But it's like me and you both for loot counts, so it's not just like one of them. That's why it's like squad. The most I've had in one raid so far is 1.1 million. I found a golden lion, and then I had a massive amount of stacks of ammo and stuff like that. That's the most I've had so far in one raid on me one person. I think and that raid was the one we got 1.9 million altogether. Just got to slow it down, Wolf. Don't take it too fast. That's the main thing that happens, because a lot of people just rush it like you're playing normal armory. And realistically, what you need is survival, because if you don't survive, you don't get any points. Like, I don't push the safe here. I wait until whoever spawns over there pushes me. Because there's always someone over there. The spawns are, like, pretty much predictable. Okay. God, why did I activate the extractor already? There's a sniper here, obviously. Didn't see you. Oh, for God's sake, Wolf. I use a Red Magic 8S Pro. Well, he did. What ammo, what backpack have I got? The Medfield. I think that one's actually bigger than mine, isn't it? Is that one bigger than mine? No, it's the same. Is anyone watching? I'm gonna get shot here, aren't I? Maybe not. Can't about to sit and loot every single container though. I just loot the ones that have potentially got stuff in. I hit him, but I didn't kill him. I don't know where he is now though. He's probably sniping, so. That's a bot, isn't it, there? You! He's on the other side of this rock. Here he comes. Doesn't know I won. I heard him move. Yeah, I know.
Oh, he is definitely awful there. Well, there was two of them anyway. There ain't no. Is that you there? Realistically, he should have killed me there, but he's using that shitty MP5 and shit. This guy have? He's got a sniper rifle. Good. Dantius 74. Okay. All this guy's ammo. All of it. Someone's coming. I didn't disrespect them, what you're talking about. I didn't do anything. I only said it because the push door like an idiot. Pretty much. We got a foul. Guy with legend as well. Also UK? No, it's not UK. Dust Boys. Where's the teammate though? Because if they run out, that means their teammate's probably somewhere near, I'd imagine. Be a bit vigilant here. I feel like I'm just gonna get sniped any second here, like. I'll be ratting somewhere, probably. Dead guy there. Do not rat me. I just want to get inside the building. There's someone somewhere because my ping hasn't dropped yet. Yeah, they're inside. Thought so. Right, look at that. That's where all I pick up is M80. I've just got a boundless amount of M80. I'm going to have to drop some of this stuff later, I think. I'm going to drop the AP 6.3 because it's crap anyway. Oh, never. Oh, try to get the headshot, but no joy on that one. Happy teddy bear. I bet he's happy. Guys, I'll be back in a minute. Right, guys, I'm back. Right. I got 5 operators for you, see, so that'd be a 250, so we did get a little bit of increase from that. So we're on 112 now. Not bad. From the 5 operator kills, that was 250k, which is still better than that I had a couple of times. So I don't want the foul. I'm going to go with the M110, screw it. Yeah, I think so. Wolf. It's as he usually does. Now, what I do, Wolf, is I usually stick outside for a while before I go in, unless I spawn right next to the door, because people get weakened fighting the Renoir a lot of the time, so you just go in and, like, one-shot them.
It's that stupid friggin' spawn again. Definitely people over there, I just saw them run. Almost dead again. That was a long friggin' shot from him there. Kill one. Yeah, I shot one, but I didn't kill him. What the friggin' hell, man? But he somehow goes in the head, even though I couldn't really see him properly. Yep, right in the friggin' forehead. Can't push squads without a squad member, like, so if you're doing new worries, I'll just stay off to do solo. I've got high up in the ranking a little bit more. Mac 10, I've never seen that kit before. Where's that one? It's on the left hand side. Alright, just don't rush the spawns, honestly. There's that many people that spawn with the M110 and stuff like that, it's just ridiculous. I usually wait for someone to come to me. Just in that last game didn't help. That spawn's ridiculous because there's always a spawn behind that rock. In the, like on the little road, and they always run straight there to camp, gas station. That's why I never rush the safe. I always wait for them to try and come out. But I have found a teapot or a vase, one of the two, in that safe before, so it is worth doing it. Yeah, wait at the right, yeah. Yeah, the tent is split up as well. You get some, like, really good players in this, but then you get some really bad players. I've had some games where I've ran straight up to people and they didn't even know I was there and shot them to death. There's one, I posted a clip of Discord, it's in one of the videos coming up in the next couple of days. There was a guy in the free safe room inside of Armory. I ran around for ages, ran into the safe room, he was sitting looting someone. Killed him, he had a golden lion in his bag. He was just absolutely clueless to the noise going on around him. So you get some clueless players, but I think it's because late at night you get all the sweats coming on, don't you? Yeah, it's a weekend, exactly. Friday, everyone's yeah, we'll play. Right, this one's a good spawn. I like this spawn. Straight to radar, that's what I usually do. Tell you the truth, I might actually loot this sluice. I might actually loot sluice just for the sake of it, why not? I've got a key for it, so... Just 'cause it's got a safe in, you never know what's going to be in. Imagine I had a secret document and I'll just run straight at the backpack of this extract. It hasn't, like, but imagine it did. I like this rig, because I've got plenty of room in it. I think people are coming. Take radar, then we've got a bit of an advantage. I'm getting shot from behind. Why can't I jump? I've got no stamina. I don't want that, I want the grenade. Didn't realize that was bots at first. I just charged in there like Rambo. I thought it was players. Some of them bots will have A1, like. Someone's coming. Yeah, having a blacked out leg so much. Especially on this friggin' map. Interesting. No idea. Wow. Right, I'm going to run over Wolf and loot that guy I just killed, just in case he's got, like, something from the CF. And then I'll be ready to push into armory after that. Whoa, he's not by himself. Whoa. Okay. Might just leave him. Bit of a risky one to try and kill this guy, I think. Right, I'm not bothering with that guy, Wolf. I don't know if you've already pushed over or not. Yes, you have. Oh, Wolf. It does get annoying, like, I'll be honest with you. Especially when they're just camping. I mean, I don't see the point in it personally. Unless they found, like, something really big, like a lion or something. Where the freaking hell did he see me there? Jesus Christ. How can he see me and I kind of freaking see him? It's absolute bullshit when that happens. When the head glitch, so you can't see them, but they can see you. It's ridiculous. Get your TP shot. Must have had something good to be sitting there the entire friggin' game.
He said he'll do one more.
One more, right. Yeah, I think one more D for me as well. How long have I been on? Yeah. One more should have been about the 2 hours mark, I think. Nope. Nope. Oh, no.
No. No. God's sake, I don't want to foul. Or a Mosin. I'll take the SVDS, but they give you it with a friggin' LPS in, and it's just not as good. Yeah, if you should have been asleep, I mean, you should probably go to sleep. I don't have to be anywhere tomorrow, so it's alright. At least I don't think I do. Are we going anywhere tomorrow?
What?
Are we going anywhere tomorrow?
No? I don't know, I don't think so. No. I don't know, it depends if it's raining or not.
Right, let's take it slow. Slow and tactical. And let's not die to an S12K bot. That's my plan. Slow, tactical, no bot deaths. And please don't spawn with gas station again, for God's sake. Are you joking me? What did I say, game? What did I say? No gas station. What did you give us? Gas station. Top, so if there's anybody over there, Wolf, I'll peek. I don't think anyone's there. Not that you can hear us straight away, like. Why can't I open the door when I'm lying down? That's just ridiculous. I think they ran straight to the hospital. A jack. I don't want a jack. I'm supposed to pick that up, not look at it and close the thing. $35K barn office or something like that, isn't it? Meds. Right. That's 6 cents. PS, now I'll have it. I want it all. Definitely still a couple of people left because of our ping. Probably all inside now though, hopefully. Someone's got a grenade. I'm trying, Mr. Invincible, I'm trying.
Target eliminated.
No, this is mobile. It's all on mobile.
Thank you.
Has my ping dropped yet, Wolf? Is there still people in the match or what? Ping sort of dropped, like, as well. It's hard to see. So much M80. Jesus Christ. M80 for days. As much ammo as we can. That's derby mode. I don't have a choice. I have to spawn over whatever they give us. You get what you're given on derby, unfortunately. This is the last one I'm looting. I could do that, but I'd rather have the I can get much better gear than that, trust us. Legend. Find the boss, there he is. Find the boss. Where is the boss? Need the boss found. Kian. Gold bracelet. Oh, for God's sake. I gotta walk. No, I can't. Anyone came in this way? I need to know where the boss is so I can get his token. He must be upstairs. When the boss must be upstairs, then maybe. God, someone's opened all of it, but everyone's dead, so I don't know who survived. Where the loot is, rather. Plenty of time to loot, though. Year one. Someone's already looted inside here, you see, and we need to find who it is and where all the stuff is. Because could be sitting on a gold mine of stuff. Got time. This guy over here had Renoir's helmet on, so maybe he's, oh my god. Maybe he did it. Yeah, this guy's got Renoir's rig on. I don't know if he's got the token, though. He hasn't got the back there. Got it. Not dead, no. Oh.
Juicy.
Yeah? Juicy loot.
What?
Juicy loot, I'm assuming he means.
Juicy loot?
Yeah.
Where's the this one? Everybody likes the Army Derby.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Is that all
you
picked up, all the yellow
colours? What, in my bag? You seen my bag? Have you seen my bag? Look at it. Look, I have to scroll down there, look. Look at all the yellow loot.
Yeah, but I'm seeing all that gold loot. Yeah?
I've looted all that. I'm looking at it all. All the M80. I've sat and took it out of everyone's bags and stuff. Oh, no.
And, like, extracted with it.
I know. That would be good, like. I'm too fat now.
How you can't keep it.
Yeah, I'm fat as hell. I need to unload some stuff.
Look, I just... Oh, my...
I am extremely large right now. I can't run!
Can't keep it.
I am? I can't run, look. Literally slow mode here, like. This guy over here, I didn't check him. Anyone check this guy? Don't bother about his HP bullets. Need to find these guys' backpacks that came out. But then again, they're on the middle, weren't they? So it might be in the middle. Come on, boy. Letterbox. Activate. I want to figure out where they dropped their backpacks. Try and get their stuff. Because there's a couple of guys out there that didn't have backpacks on. Where they dropped their backpacks.
I hear something! All of course.
Hey, Queenie. Trying to see if I can find where those backpacks they were, but I can't seem to locate anything. Because sometimes people drop them, but they might be at the extract as well. Like, they might have looked downstairs and put them at the extract. Water. I need a bottle of water. Yeah, I picked up the juice.
You see the juice behind you?
Yeah, I've already got it.
Just your bag to extract this
sword
will just kill me.
I am taking me back to extract, no worries. I'm trying my best here. I've got more.
You loaded?
I'm loaded, yeah. Completely loaded, look. absolutely chock-a-block with stuff. Dun, dun, dun. I want to know where these guys' backpacks were, because they came outside without backpacks. All the CFs are empty, and the belly had any loot on them, so they must have dropped their bags somewhere. Well, that's what I would have thought, but there's nothing there. Yeah. Right, drop that here. Good. Right, I can run now, guys. Are you happy? I'm free! Well, that's what I want to do, but whatever that happens.
Can you extract the two
backpacks? No, but I can pick up stuff that's juice. Juice. Oh my god, I can't spell. I'm hopeless. Because I'm hurt. I'm hurt. Shit, I'm a boy character. I'm a real boy. Thank God, Wolf, you saved my life. I know you died. What do you got? Yeah. Bit more year one, why not? Yeah, I've got time, don't worry. I need to pick that up, man. Helps if I pick the ammo up, doesn't it? Yeah. Drop that one. Remove that one. Is it your one as well? Yes, it is. Good. I've got time. I've got time. Don't need to shoot us both, I know. Because he's telling us that obviously the extractor, I know. Gotta be a good run, that one. I've got about 90 stacks of friggin' ammo here. Why'd you put stuff in your bag?
Oh, you got it, Timmy.
It's squads, you know, Wolf. It counts everyone's loot, not just mine.
You got it, Timmy.
He just wants to make us bigger, that's all it is. I'm fattening us up, eh? That was a good last run. Must have killed quite a few people there as well. I got 4 barrier kills, that's 200k. I got the boss's token, that's another 200k, so that's 400k. Plus the loot value. So, I mean, that's going to be a lot. That got to be. Yeah. That is a lot. That is a lot. Look at that.
How much?
We're ranked 72 now.
With who? What was that?
What?
How far? How many people's in that?
Wait, everyone? In the solo one.
I'm probably at the bottom.
I am 62 now. Not bad. Not bad at all. GG Wolf, get some sleep.
I say.
Uh huh.
I'm running around like a maniac at the Scarvon Farm.
As a Scarvon Farm? Wait, why not?
I'm running around like a blue ass.
Why not? What, me balaclava? What's wrong with me balaclava? Right, guys. I think I'm done with Derby for the night. We'll do a more a nut fridge just for a see over there. End on a ratting video. End on a ratting run, rather.
Are you ratting?
I'm going to try and snipe someone, yeah. I don't think I've got any snipe rifles. Why have I got no snipe rifles?
Scooby, I can't give you too many, you'll be sick.
Anything but snipe rifles? Why have I got loads of 20 times scopes?
You'll be sick, man. Night, Wolf. Yep. Enjoy your arms.
Good night, Wolf. 20 times. Why have I got loads of 20 times? I must keep tearing them off, people. So I'm assuming anyway. Right,
there's a fresh orange you drink before bed.
Maybe, I don't know. Right, we're going for... Check Deke first of all, because I haven't checked him since yesterday. I never look at his store.
Oh.
I love them. 40k now, I'm not getting them. I'll have them though. I'll have these. Yeah. I'll have them.
Holy cow.
That'll do, I think. Mm-hmm. Right. Huh?
Holy cow.
No, no. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Right. It's going to have to be M14, isn't it?
Oh.
Nice and cheap one. And begging. He's begging you. He's begging you for your crisp.
Oh, what's its bad for the dog?
I wouldn't have thought so. Saturated fat, though, because saturated fat at the end of the day, isn't it? So, in a way, I suppose. Too many of them. I wouldn't give him a full bowl full, that's for sure.
He's a good dinner, son.
That ought to be enough, I think. Right, I want one of them. 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 I'll take that, that, and that. Done. Right then. And on Northridge lockdown because I've been running around like a maniac on friggin' Derby literally since this morning trying to rank up. Half my squad is just people off Discord that were available to play at the time. Oh, there, I think. Yep.
And if I pay no fridge, I don't bring anyone.
I guess maybe just...
Maybe the time of day
here. Time of day, it could be just where you're looking, really, I suppose. This guy right there, walking along. Down there? No. Got nowhere to look, you got no other spawns, obviously it's a really big map.
They're always in certain places.
I think I killed him there, I'm not really sure. I saw him dematerialise. I don't know if he dematerialised because I killed him or because he went out of range. Team here. Hit him once. Hit him once, but didn't kill him.
Liam.
He went running back to the right. I saw him there. Must have killed his teammate if he's running by himself and then run back over there again. Always gotta rotate, I think. Best way to do it. Hopefully I don't get caught out here. I saw him run back over here, but I don't know whereabouts he went. There was a guy there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not at all sure where this guy went, unless he's looting his mate, which is there, which he hasn't looted his mate, so he must be looking at his mate. He's over there. He's like, I'm sorry, you died, but I'm not risking getting sniped, so I'm away. That's pretty much what happened there. So look, what's this guy got? Yes, 30. Why do that to me, game? You get back up the top completely, I think. That'd be the best bet. I'm not ratting at the moment, guys. I'm actually playing tactically, as I call it, with a sniper rifle. I don't want to see the point in rushing in like an idiot. I'd rather just take people out from a distance if I can. Ratting's when you like sit somewhere for long periods of time. Right, he's conveniently put the windows out for us. He would, wouldn't he? I can't let him out, just a second. Right, guys, I'm just gonna lie down here, I think the dog wants a wee. Right, I'm back. Did anything happen? Any noise? No. Has he made in the compound, I mean. Has he made movement or...? Right, someone's just took the treasure wraith, so he's definitely there. Ow. Going to come this way, I'd imagine.
I know which way I would come out if I thought a sniper was to the north. I would come out the south of the building. You might not be expecting us to have rotated right round. I just want to give a bit, like, have some sort of idea of where he is. He's probably still in the building. But whereabouts in the building is the question. Lots of cars, please. The borderline giving away my position there. May very well have left. Doesn't take that long to loot the building though. I'm gonna go up the top. I'll have to kill the scavs to get past, like, but probably gonna be worth it, I think. How's he open the double doors is what I want to know. He has. So he might already have been in this way. So he might actually be gone. He may have already left. I'm thinking. Mate, he just took the treasure raid and left. Right, time to move on. I'm not hanging about for one single kill. Going off what the other guy had on, he probably hasn't got much decent on either. Fall off, what am I doing? So I mean, it's waste me M62 for God's sake. Come on, get up. Get up. Up. Lie down. Aye, aye, just lie down. Stop grunting, please. I'm not... You're not getting it on my arm. I'm busy. So for camp as well, I'm here as well. Very quiet inside a motel, like that makes us wonder, has anybody even in there? And again, it looks like the windows have been shut out, so I'm not sure. It might be. No, they haven't been shut out. Doesn't look like anyone's there, but I'm not going in. That's probably a skull. But now I'll be too sure. Let me extract North Village. Oh god. That's a spawn. That's a skull. Not bothered with the skull. Oh, the lifeboat's open. Interesting. I'm going to wait here for a little bit, see if anyone comes. Don't really see people using lifeboat, but you know, I know. It's dead quiet on the map though. I think I'll just make my way to North Village, actually. I never see people using the lifeboat, it's probably a waste of time. Thought I saw someone. That's quiet the night, guys. Is everyone awake? Or are you just, enjoying the stream in silence? I've got a certain place I go for no footage, which is a stupid extract to rat, but it's doable. Just have to make sure no bots see us. Give away my position on the way there. Why is he not dying? I heard another scav, where to go? Was that a player? Is that a player on the rock here? No, it wasn't. Didn't look like one. Might as well just quickly check these things before I go up the extract. Can't imagine people have been too much longer going with, so I'll have to step up the time a bit. Guys, this spot is very, very silly. At times, it can be very, very bad for you. And it doesn't always give you an angle of the extract. You can either go right to the extract, and sit in that building, but you don't get an angle on the actual smoke itself. Or you can come here, but you can't really see properly, so you need to get it at a good angle. Then you can see the extract, but it makes it a bit hard to not be seeing yourself. The chance, usually I come a bit closer, wait until I hear someone, and then I'll pop up. Behind the bush here. Now you just have to stand up and sort of shoot. But people can see you really easily if you're not careful. Got the other side as well, but people tend to come from the other side more than this side. It's a real risky camp this, so you make sure you're not in the bush though, because every time you turn, you make noise in the bush. Not saying I'll see anyone, but I might. Might see the guy that eluded us at camp supplies. Usually best to wait for them to stop still before you shoot them, because if you shoot them when they're on the run, you miss and don't kill them, they can just turn spray in the face, can't they?
I'll wait till about 3 minutes or something, and then I'll just extract. But this will be my last game of the night, guys, because I've hit the top 100 on both the Derby leaderboards, which is what I wanted. I'll probably try and get a bit higher, but it's going to be painful, I think. I wonder if you can find secret documents on the Derby. Because that'll be a low score. If I found a secret document, I would literally just run straight to the extract. The no backpack one, and just extract with it straight away. I would not even risk it. I think it might be better to go and just sit here. Here on the floor. Even here. Here could be an interesting one. Not metallic floor. And then I can sort of peek either any direction, can't I? 'Cause I can just come to here to peek that way. I can obviously see over there quite easily through the window. Interesting. Well, if they come from behind us like that way, depending on when I hear them, I'll have to come out and like sort of come here and peek. But I left one bot live over there, so hopefully if someone comes that way to shoot, give us a pre-warning. There's definitely still people on the map because I'm still on 36.
Everyone is quiet.
Everyone is quiet. The map's pretty quiet as well. The map's pretty quiet as well. I didn't hear any noise in Air Resort. I saw two players at the start. Obviously, Cable Car must have been hopping because I saw that extract go off a couple of times. But other than that, there's not really anybody anywhere. Grab a drink. Just swap that. Yeah, I'll meet a couple after this game anyway. Anyone's coming? It's too quiet. Still people on the map. I'm on 40. Oh, 32, is it going to drop more? Not yet. Might as well wait until either the ping drops or bless you, gets to a minute. Someone could be desperately trying to get this extract. But there's definitely someone somewhere. Someone's coming. He's dead. Hope news by itself. I haven't got time to differentiate here. H4, thank you very much. TR5. And M4. Drop that for now. Take that off them. Two cans, some A1 ammo. And he's got a legend tag. Bad. Not bad at all. Right, there we go. Can't complain at that last minute result, can I? Yes, one of M4, babe. Get rattled. Hey, lots of rank points. 500k, half a million, that's not bad. Yeah, I did kill someone at the extract, like, before. I haven't even got enough room to... Guys, I'm going to have to sort this tomorrow. I'm going to get off now. Thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Ram Scar. I'll be back live maybe Sunday night, something like that. I'm not 100% sure yet. So, catch you then. Good night.